Another command for HyperDbg is how it examines the CPU to enumerate processor features. For example, in this command, I executed the CPU command, which shows the different capabilities of my processor. So we could also test it on the HyperDbg2. I use the source code directly here. It shows the different features that are supported by my processor, and you could use it to examine different features of the both HyperDbg and for other applications if you want to use.